These are pomegranates. And our top. The roots will be.
This is brought to you by Hanson Mobile Advertising on Facebook and Franklin County Redneck Committee on YouTube. Robert's Reviews Planting.
These are pomegranate seeds, and our top, the roots will mainly be is above boat. Okay, people, we're going to be doing peppers, and I'm going to rototill this up to get it prepped, loosen the soil, make sure it's all nice and drainage-wise, loosen it up to where the seeds don't get crushed by the heaviness of it. And And you can tell too if there's anything in the soil that needs to be taken up. Oh yeah, and we're going to be adding some. We're going to be adding some. Onions.
Orange.
Orange peelings to it. Okay. And what I want to do is put it all through the garden. This here, and then I want to mix
Robert
it up
was
into the soil.
Trying to think of
where
the words citric acid, but he couldn't remember.
Orange pills and orange. It will help keep the insects and mosquitoes supposedly up and out. Okay.
You can till it into the soil.
You till it into the soil. It has
Don't worry, when you start tilling, it'll go right up in there. So, like I said, just tap like that. You don't have to worry about all that other stuff. Just tap it. Start here like you're chopping. Oh, sorry. Okay.
Now you can see I can make sure all the orange pills or in all over.
Yeah, they didn't say specifically how far apart or anything like that. They just said a quarter of an inch.
Well, just in case of...
I know. Now, 200 peppers, I'm going to take and take a picture of that. I don't think I did already, did I?
Uh-uh.
Okay.
They really don't know.
Right. You can just sprinkle them down in there any way you want. James. Right. Still got more to do, huh?
Yeah. Okay.
Now you just cover them.
Yep. All done.
I also want to point out that Robert put his shredded orange peels, which has citric acid in it, inside of the tub. Inside the tub with the ginger and the tulips. He doing it because he
that's actually
says they will help
turnip.
Keep the insects and everything away. We'll find out.
These are pomegranates. And our top, the roots will be above.
Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, share, make comments. We love feedback. Thank you.
these are pomegranate seeds. And our top, the roots will mainly be is above